Hi, Trish. Thanks for coming back. I lost everybody. I was hoping the stream would stay up, but ran into some major difficulties. Those fuel rods just are not dependable. I got to the first kiosk near the shooting gallery and the machine was out of order. So I had to walk all the way down Main Street to go to the other one. And they're not dependable. They're not charged properly. And the stream went dead. And here we are. I have a really, really dependable power cell charger, phone charger, but it's big and heavy. Mike Skellington, thanks for coming back, man. We're going to try and make it over to Alice in Wonderland, as per our original game plan. And then we'll take the sweeper train. Yeah, the phone charger issue is huge, you know, especially when you have these major battery-sucking phones, man. This Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra is excellent phone, and the battery in it's excellent too, but when you're doing live streaming, man, it just sucks it down. And as I said before, these fuel rods here at the kiosks, they're not dependable at all. Very accessible, very cool that they have them, but you can't depend on them at all. Okay, we made it to Alice with a few minutes to spare. That was a drag though. There was like 60 viewers and they all got dumped. I was hoping that YouTube would keep it connected until I logged back in, but everybody got dumped. That's unreliable as rocket rods. Oh, that's a sore spot for everybody. If they just would have left it alone, we'd still have the people mover. Yeah, these are the only teacups that are uncovered. Every other Disney property that has a teacups are covered. So when there's any type of drizzling or raining, they have to shut them down.
I'm coming to someone and I'm
basically the parking tram. Yeah, the people mover was cool because, you know, it went in and out of a bunch of the rides, and, you know, it's just one of those cool nostalgic things. Thanks for coming back, Kiki Luke. I appreciate it. Thank you to everybody that came back after the feed got killed. Monorail. Thank you for that. Comes the goodnight message. Ooh, 12:01, they still haven't played the goodnight Disneyland message. They're staying open until 1 tonight. I can't do that. I have vertigo really bad, so I have a hard time just walking. Getting on the teacups for me is like suicide. I can't do that. But my little nephew, man, I remember watching him get on it, and he used to spin that thing so fast. I think they've kind of tweaked it now where you can't spin it as fast as you used to back in the day. Dragon Blood, thanks for coming back. Yeah, that's another one. I mean, I would love to ride on it, but the spinning part, I have such bad vertigo, my head would explode. If it didn't spin, I'd go on it in a minute. Well, I can't believe it's 12:04 and I still haven't heard the Disneyland is closed announcement. Thanks for asking, Dragon Blood.
In just a moment, Mucho y Mia are on a wondrous adventure. To ensure a safe journey, you must remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the caterpillar.
The announcer people are looking for our fuel rod.
See you in Wonderland.
That's classic, Trish.
Hola. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas.
Oh, that's a good one.
Cuide a los pequeñitos. Esté alerta. Quizás vea al conejo blanco. Hello there. So you thought you were going to Wonderland. Your safety
is being seated.
Watch your children and keep an eye out for the
big rabbits. How are we my next party? More cleaning time. Because you're by yourself, I'll have you take the bag.
Thank you. Right here?
Right over here. Okay. 44, to the front, to the back. Thank you.
Scared him all by myself?
Followed the white rabbit down the medical. All of a sudden, I fell. Down, down, down. Hey, looking for the white rabbit? Well, how about the brown?
Mr. Rabbit, wait, please. It went this way.
No, that way.
Let me, go back to the hill. Goodbye.
Hey, don't go, please!
planets fire. Always to drop. So let the madness spread. We're ending it all suspect. And let your cheery share. It won't be found.
Her Imperial Highness, the Queen of Ice and the King.
Shall we play croquet?
And the rule 42, the Queen always wins.
By the way, in case you don't know, it's officially the end of summer. It's only going to be 100 here in Texas. And I don't know how you can stand that. Yes, welcoming a new season. Thank you again, everybody, for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Let's go see what's happening on Main Street. Oh, the double decker has arrived.
Shh.
Shall we ride it, or should we? I don't think we can make the sweeper train like I wanted to. Actually, let's just go ahead and walk it. That's the Disneyland Uber, huh? I'm afraid to waste too much time standing around waiting. Enjoy your 3 days of autumn. I think I will sit down in the ice cream shop and see if Leonardo DiCaprio appears. Sitting in Leonardo DiCaprio's chair. Trying to catch up on the chat, see what I missed while we were on the ride. Okay, everybody, I think I'm going to wrap this up. I'm sure I'm just boring you at this point. But I really want to, once again, thank everybody for hanging out with me. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. And especially those of you that logged on to all three of my different streams today. That's very much appreciated. And thank you for all the likes and the comments and the subscriptions. But thank you for taking the time and spending it with me. I really appreciate it. And once again, like I said before, there's one thing I could wish for in this world. It would be for everybody to have a little patience and a little love for everybody. Peace. Y'all take good care of yourselves, and thank you once again. I appreciate it. Until next time, DonnieLand signing off. Peace, everybody. I'm shutting down, everybody. Thank you again. Please have consideration for one another. Consideration is the key word. We could change this planet if everybody had consideration. Thanks again, everybody. Have a good night and a good morning and a good day tomorrow. Peace.